Yes, man. Music, man. But that should introduce the Credo MT. That boy Tyler Slim coming on Pony's video for getting my weight up on YouTube. And shit, man, I'm gonna tell y'all about a couple of fights I've been in out here, man. I'm finna flow. You know what I'm saying? Tell y'all in this flow. You know what I'm saying? When I say I had to fight out here, I had to fight out here. But I ain't had to fight like to live out here and shit like that. It wasn't nothing like that and shit. I just had to fight niggas that tried me. You know what I'm saying? I had to fight these white boys that tried me. You know what I'm saying? And shit like that, man. You know? You know, shit, you know, hey, these white boys, hey, they racist, boy, hey, they gonna try you, shout, they don't give a fuck. They don't give a fuck if they racist, man, they gonna try you, shout, especially you on their territory, you, when you outnumbered, you know what I'm saying, they gonna try you, nigga, and shit like that, but shit, hey, man, let me tell y'all this goddamn flow, man. Let me tell y'all this flow. Came up in 2011 in West Virginia, though. Nigga, that was years ago. Nigga, got no mood up here and got away from Atlanta, though. Cause I was struggling in the shadow, y'all didn't know. So shit, man, I supposed to got on in the orange, though. But I didn't have no lesson, cause they wanted me to ride, though. Shit, man, so I'm in West Virginia, though. I came up before I got them wife and my kids, though. Yeah, man, my wife got no got an auntie stay up in, though. And her cousin got no little quarantine in it, though. Real shit, so man, I'm up in nigga thugging, though. Man, when what I motherfucking really thought, though. But shit, man, I started seeing ain't no black folks. They ain't never white people, man. Ain't no black folks. But shit, man, I had the opportunity to go back to Atlanta, though. The puppies call me back when I left, though. I said, fuck it, I'ma stay up here, though. Nigga got no yeah, I'm out here running with my nigga Corey, though. Hell yeah, man, we shut this shit down when we hit them balls. Nigga, our favorite bar is the fucking Arc, though. It closed the Arc down, but shit, I missed the fucking Arc, though. Because we got no fault, if it got no weekend in it, though. Hell yeah, man, I remember when some nigga tried Corey, though. It was by 500, me and Corey, though. We standing by the pool table, I got a pool stick in my motherfucking hand. I ain't motherfucking playing, so I'm waiting on the nigga to swing. But shit, man, these niggas just running off at the fucking lip, man. So fucking, man, it was a short, cocky little nigga. Talking shit to me, y'all. I'm saying, fuck that nigga. That nigga said all types of shit. He said he'll beat my ass. He said he'll stick that pool stick on my fucking ass. I said, okay, keep on motherfucking talking, though. And then he said he'll snap my motherfucking skull cap, though. And yeah, he did snap my motherfucking skull cap, though. Before you know, the pool stick was coming in the air, though. The back end of the pool stick finna clock his ass. But the pool stick got caught in the fucking ceiling, man. Real shit, man. Ain't like that nigga bad down. Ran, nigga, scuffle got them motherfucking jumped out. Hell yeah, with two other black dudes sitting in the bar, though. So shit, they on our side, so we find it white bar, though. Hell yeah, man. And this shit shutting shit down, though. Nigga, me and Corey, nigga, got them acting a clown, though. Out in the building, though. We had to stomp our friend, though. Man, that nigga said it anyway. We had to get him, though. Man, it really was a sad, though. Coco was going to fuck with the women, nigga. My nigga, I ain't lying to you, nigga. So we going to the dope. Here come Frank Dope. Got no talking all this shit, that's his name though. So I said shit, it's the new year though. And we got them going to 2012, nigga, new year's though. Hell yeah, man, I'm coming down still saying we finna fight though. Shit, man, got a black and mild in my hand though. Worry with me though, I ain't worried about it though. Because this nigga Frank got no motherfucking rolling solo though. So I went to put down my black and mild. They nigga try to bum rush me, they got to try to make me fall down. But I put my knee on the ground, the back against the wall, and the nigga flew. Damn it, damn, Corey call him, dawg. Real shit, man. Got them, then I just came stomping them out with my motherfucking F01s, man. I'm stomping them out. Hell yeah, he had a Nike print on his face, and while I'm stomping them, Corey beat him in the fucking face. Real shit, man. In the villains, though. Nigga, yeah, I remember when the Georgia boys got them track out the villains, though. Hell yeah, man. But shit, man, let me tell you about another story. Corey got them left, though. So I'm on my own, though. So I'm in Captain's Man, chilling, nigga, drinking on some Patron and some orange juice. Nigga, I'm chilling, though. Man, this nigga got no gear, Mecca, I got women, though. So shit, man, I said, fuck it, let's fucking go. So he got no standing down, so I'm feeling like he finna do something. So I got no swung on the nigga, got no hand, let him know. Not the nigga ass out at JT's, though. Hey, yeah, I been in every fight, any bars, though. Real shit, man, and I had to got no show. These niggas ain't no sucker, though. Hell yeah, nigga, y'all ain't gonna try me, though. No matter where I'm at, I can beat our number, though. Nigga, I'ma make sure these motherfuckers goddamn know. Real shit, man. Had to fight out here, man. Had to fight out here. Real shit. On some racist shit, or somewhere I just wanted to fight. Hey, it is what it is, man. I'm out, man.